All right, Trey, what do you have in store for us today now that you're down in Miami?
Well, pretty much the only complaint I have had with Chris Bosh this entire season is that he's kind of stopped photobombing. He did it a few times at the beginning of the season, but since then, pretty much nothing. But lucky for you guys, with the help of Lang Whitaker from NBA.com and a special friend, we remedied that. What's up, guys? I'm out here with NBA.com's Lang Whitaker, and we're here with Chris Bosh to ruin some interviews. Let's go photobombing.
Have you ever seen how the Heat, sometimes they do photo bombs, you know, like they'll hide behind the guy and jump out and surprise him?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. What about, have you ever seen Bosh do it?
Holy
Yeah, I came from San Antonio. I studied there.
Okay.
Yeah.
How long have you been a Spurs fan?
I can just give suggestions to the San Antonio fans. You might want to keep your lips sealed.
Do you like Chris Bosh?
Oh, I love the Heat. I love the Heat.
What do you think about Chris Bosh?
And I used to hang out with Steve Smith all the time.
Oh, really? Steve Smith?
Steve knows me.
Prediction, there will be a game six.
Are you a Miami Heat fan?
Sort of.
Where are you? Are you from down here or where are you?
I'm from Seattle. I go to school in Seattle.
Have you ever been photobombed by Chris Bosh?
No. Don't take contested shots.
Where my Heat fans at?
Hey, what do you guys have here?
This is from my bar mitzvah piece 2 years ago. I was a big Heat fan. So I got the NBA centerpiece with the Heat.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's so exciting.
We're here in case, you know, LBJ has a cramp, so we can intervene immediately.
They're trying to go from cramps to champs, right?
Champs, that's what we want.
Have you ever seen, you know, when they do the post-game interviews sometimes? Yeah. You guys look like you put some thought into your work, your get-up tonight, huh?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
We had to.
They're going up, baby.
The Heat, baby.
The Heat.
You think you have a chance? Have you ever been photobombed by Chris Bosh?
No,
not yet.
Close to the individual.
Yeah.
All right, great stuff, Trey. Trey, I know you're a large guy and all, but how did you fit that in your luggage?
Well, luckily it was shipped to me down at the hotel
here.
Which meant I set it up, took a picture, forgot about it for the rest of the night, unpacked everything, went to bed, and then looked up and Chris Bosh was staring at me as I tried to go to sleep.
Yeah, that's a little creepy. All right, well.